first, I was like, which one of my ducks jumped on this rock to take a crap? And then I realized it was two tree frogs having sex.